Let's do it.
No, you two still owe us.
Huh? Well, I mean, we... Oh, yeah!
Oh, we put up with your dinner, we save you from King Moron, and you won't even have some fun with us in...
No, it's really too bad. It'd be no problem if I just had a...
Ta-da! I've got you covered.
What in the world?
They're Juness brand originals from our brand new line of swimwear. I had a clerk friend of mine choose them for me.
Dude, that's just wrong.
That's really creepy. Yeah.
Did you have those this whole time?
Come on.
What should we do?
It'd be no problem. You know, we really were looking. I wonder what would have happened if we didn't help you guys.
We get it already.
All right. How far off did those two go?
You just left. That'd be funny.
Whoa.
Hey.
Well, nailed it. Push him in.
And come on, those girls might be childish on the inside, but I bet they're gonna. Don't you think so?
Oh, weird options.
Definitely.
There you go. There you go.
It's freezing.
Who cares? Hey, you've been awful quiet. Are you feeling okay?
That was unnecessary.
That was was here.
Simp. Don't.
Oh no. It was a bad trip. Awful. It was an awful trip, Nanako. Oh man, really bad. Power belt. Fish. Buy the huge fish combo. ¥10,000. What a steal. Goodbye. Wow. Awful. Spent with Marie, spent with Kanji, spent with Yosuke, reported to Fox. Are you getting better at cooking yet? I do wanna finish writing but you guys make up? No. Alright. Well, he's got a point. If he doesn't count all the rocks, he won't know. Don't have any food for the kitty cat. Yes, correct. Don't cheat on your boyfriend. Duh. Alright. Nothing going on here. Anything going on here? Yeah. I'm gonna ride my bike. Should finish learning about the town. Cool. Sure. You're working. I'm a rare bird, let's go. Okay. Special. All right. What? What are you talking about, bud? Okay. It's weird. We go inside. Nope. Did I do it? You're not busy. All right. Okay. Croco fur outfits, all right. It's weird. I'm here every day. Well, sure. See what happens. He became a Buddhist monk. Okay. Huh. Okay. Drink the coffee, an acquired taste, yeah. Achievement get.
That concludes Risei Kujikawa's statement regarding her temporary leave of absence from the entertainment. We're short on time, so if anyone has any I'm Ishioka from Ladies View. It says here that you'll be recuperating, are you?
No, my health isn't an issue.
Psychological?
What?
Rumor has it you'll be staying with your relatives, but isn't that in Inaba where-
Huh?
Is it true that they run a traditional tofu shop? Will you be helped? No more questions. This press co-
Oh, that's the next lady.
Who knows? But if this is her hometown, we'll have to deal with everyone.
I'm tired of diets. Enough with going to the gym. Good thing there's something even-
Calorie Magic is made for those worried about their calorie
yeah,
intake.
Yeah, that's her.
Risei Kuj, the one good thing about this town was that it had nothing-
Well, she's next.
Yo.
I have the answer. Just ask me.
Yo.
Yo.
Hey, there he is. You've been coming to school pretty often.
It's this annoying thing called the man.
Man, seeing you here kind of reminds me of the school.
I thought we were all going to forget about what happened.
Oh.
Eh, whatever. So, hey, you guys see the news?
News?
Yeah.
Oh, I wonder why.
It just goes to prove that being... You think so? It hasn't been that long since her debut, but at this, to be honest, I'm a fan too.
No, of course you are.
But I think she used to live here, so she must have a lot.
The news said she's going to her grand. Do they mean Maru?
Maru?
Yes, sir.
Our inn was serving their tofu until recently.
Oh, that place in the shopping district. Wait. Just.
Hey, aren't we getting a little.
A little bit, yeah.
Did you forget about the murders? She could be the next target!
Heck yeah.
And it's not like Risei started show- Also, how could Risei be-
I wondered the same thing, so it seems that she had no personal- They've just been on the same show once or twice.
Same show. Dun dun dun!
And she is moving here.
So if our assumptions are correct, she fit. And if she is, that narrows down the...
What's that supposed...
Kanji, if Risei is next, then that lets us rule out our theory, and that means the killer's targets are people...
Huh.
All right. Now, let's do it!
Sheesh, he's...
Yep. Of course he is. What should I make for dinner tonight? Okay. And first implemented the bonus during the mage area. Meiji. Forward to it being on the test, lady. Butterflies. Ba-da-bum-bum-ba-dum. Oh, let me go to the bathroom. I haven't been there for a while. Yeah, you're right. Oh, new quest. What do you need, bud? Cleaning club. To hang out. Do you have anything new to say? Oh, that's cute. Hello? Controller, please. Please, controller, please. Wants to hang out. Anytime there's a Yukiko thing. No eating necessary. Hang out with Yukiko then. I like her best out of all our party members so far. Is that it? Alright. Harvest. Let's plant wheat. We have our three cabbages now. Was I reading a book? I don't think so. Not reading a book. Knowledge and expression. It's my weakest. Diligence. There we go. Wait, 4,000. That's not bad. All right. Tuesday. Let me guess. Oh, it is raining. Let's study. Eight. That means it has good food. But it's raining. I might be able to finish it now that all my things are level 3, though, right? Eat or study. Let's study. We'll study. Nice. Out I go. I know. All right. All right. ~1,000,000% her. Yeah, it was. You right.
Oh, I... Dude, my heart was...
Yeah, now we get to stalk your idol.
Hey, did you hear? You know the tofu store, Maruk?
Seriously? Hey, I practically...
Yay! Relax, Yosuke.
Anyways.
Are we going? I don't really care about celebrities, but it's not like I...
Sorry, but me and Yukiko have plans.
Are you kidding me? This is about the murder case.
Well, shall we run an investigation?
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-bum. Oh man, you must be having fun.
Huh? Oh, it's ay. These gawkers keep streaming in with her.
Why is that?
Don't you know? Hey, did you see her already? Is she...
Huh? We're asking why a plainclothes detective is.
Well, the Inaba Police Department isn't that big. Well, I still have work to do.
Just waving on traffic.
Dude,
of course, people would just.
To scare off a
park in the middle of the street.
But you're right. It's weird. Hey, you think the police suspect that Risa might be the next?
All right, clear out.
Hi, Unk. I'm here again.
What are you guys? Kanji ta-
like it's any of your business.
If you say so.
Whaleface doesn't lie.
Oh, well, who wouldn't want to come check it out if they found out an idol's... I'm a big...
But remember, she might be a celebrity, but this is her home.
Yeah, that's really, really fair.
Cops, your uncle. So, what the hell was that about? Are you guys a...
Well, they did take us in. We can't just tell him everything. If we say anything about the other world, we only look more...
Yes, sir, we do.
Ah, man. There's no one in there but the old lady.
I heard that she really is already here. But it might have just... Well, it was fun while...
Got him. Classic.
A rumor? What?
You sound like...
Shut up! Anyways, now that all those people are gone, we might as well check in...
There you go.
Yeah.
So, just get some Ganmodo.
Ganmodoki? Is that the kind with the rice?
There's no rice cakes in them. They're sort of like fried to.
Oh, okay. I know what you mean.
Why can't you eat tofu?
Let's see.
That's her, right there.
Sure enough, the only one here is your typical.
Man, why don't you just ask if she... Excuse me.
Yes, may I help you?
What the...
What? Yeah?
No way.
What do you want?
You relax.
Huh? Oh.
Tofu?
Huh?
If you're going to eat it by itself, you should go with Silken. Moment's better for cooking.
Kanji, order.
Why are you making me do it? You already picked Ganmo as. Dude here wants 3 Ganmodoki.
Oh, I see. I'll go get them.
Wow. She's nothing like she seems on TV. Man, but it's really her. Wait, we haven't done what we can. Have you noticed anything weird lately?
Yeah, you. Got her.
Weird?
Got him.
Like stalkers? Are you guys fans of mine?
I wouldn't say we, but yeah. Dude here is a big fan.
Got him.
You little... Why'd you let that...
Her curves, her posture, even her beautiful slim leg.
Oh, you're doing this on... I didn't say that. I never said... Maybe you know already, but it's been dangerous in Inaba lately.
Oh, yeah?
Sorry, let's see... Do you know about the TV show that comes on at midnight?
Guy.
That thing that was on last night.
Wait, what? You...
I heard the rumors from... But that girl last night wasn't me. I've never been filmed wearing that swimsuit before. And the bust line.
Huh?
Mine aren't that...
Oh, yeah, I see what... I mean...
Yikes.
Don't apologize. You're funny.
Hey, she's...
What is that show of?
Well, we're not. But you know, there's been stuff. We think the people who appear there.
Oh, no.
I know this is sudden.
Yeah, that's why we thought you should know about
Guy.
It.
Guy, listen.
Huh. So that wasn't a dream. I was tired yesterday, and it was raining, so I decided to try that room. Alright, thanks. I'll be careful.
Well, she took that really, really well, considering it was really, really weird.
Here you go, 3. There's extra tofu in there for everyone. A little thank you.
Oh,
that's nice.
Yosuke-senpai, you can't eat tofu, right?
Hell no, I always eat what people give.
Alright. Thanks.
Thank you very much. You're a...
Seems like the crowds are thinning out. If it gets rowdy again, just give us a call.
Okay.
Hang on a second. You do know that there have been multiple... Have you seen any...
Not really. It's been like always.
Like always? Well, you're an idol, so... What made you take a break from showbiz?
Does it really matter?
Yeah, detective. Does it matter?
I just needed a rest.
And
she's tired of everybody looking at her.
I'm planning on going to Yasogami High.
I don't mean to alarm you, but that's why...
I might be kidnapped, right? I've been told that before. Don't worry.
Huh?
It was three guys. They were wearing uniforms, so...
Did one of them happen to look... How do I put it?
Yeah.
Wait, you think she's...
Well, way to spill the beans, lady.
Something smells here.
Standing next to Tofu. Got it.
But to tell the truth, I followed my... How could high school kids who know less than we do beat us to the punch? Were they just making up an excuse? Or...
Sir?
Bruh, I'm smarter than you. Whaleface knows everything.
The second victim, Saki Konishi...
I guess the investigation of the ones involved with the school hasn't turned up. Aren't we going to be in trouble if this keeps up? The prefectural police will be coming.
They're the least of your worries. Keep...
Interrogate me again? Are we going to fight, Unk? We could fight.
Yeah. You visited Risei Kujika.
Whaleface doesn't lie.
I told you to keep your hand. Listen. Forget it.
You guys.
Yeah.
Are you fighting again?
Yeah, we are.
Of course not.
We are fighting. Whaleface doesn't lie, though. Gonna take my afternoon and evening again? Yeah, you are. Yeah. Go and call the poor guy. Gonna be freaked.
The one on tonight seemed a lot creepier than the real Risei, but you could let's all get together as
Yeah, take my afternoon again. That's fine. That's fine. I have to take some time to tell the story anyway. Get it.
So about the midnight, it even should...
So now we know one more thing.
Exactly. So we can rule out the... As for Risei, I took a peek this morning, so I'm guessing that TV show thing doesn't appear on the midnight channel until after the person...
Teddy said before that it might be the victim's own creation upon entering that world. I didn't understand at all at first. The one that appears on TV is your other self. Maybe the victim's true feelings are shown unconsciously.
But we see them on the midnight channel before they disappear. You know, when it's still really fuzzy and you can't tell who it is. How do you explain that part?
It's a fancy camera that captures the hidden part of their soul. Ooh.
Yeah, it always happens before the person disappears.
Or like a ransom note.
I don't know, ask the killer. There's a bunch of stuff I still don't understand.
Is it possible that we see those images for the same reason?
Huh?
If the midnight channel shows the victim's true feelings, maybe it does the same for the culprit. Maybe what we're seeing is the culprit's in-
Well, it's a possibility. The killer can throw people into the TV after all, which means-
So, when the killer thinks I'm gonna attack some-
I don't know about that.
Well, if we're gonna
yeah, I don't know about that.
Might as well say that's the basis for that entire. Like it's some kind of mix of the minds of the victims and the killer. Or maybe.
Kanji, you're real quiet.
Hey, Kanji-kun, you still. You weren't sleep.
Of course not.
Teddy's explanations have so many maybes in them that I.
Why would the culprit throw people inside the TV in the first place?
Who knows?
You must know by now that people die when they're in there long enough. There's no doubt. So the TV's a good way to do that. Because the police can never prove anything about the crime.
Murder, huh? So that. Well, I know there's a shitload of people who've got my number. How about you, Yukiko Senpai?
No.
Yukiko? But if we're trying to think of a common grudge someone would have against all.
I don't
all
think
the
that's
victims.
A thing.
Well, It'd
be
the
weird.
Good thing is, we have another shot at getting ahead of the killer. Once we catch him. The only thing we can be sure of now is.
Wait. We.
Hell yeah! This time we'll catch him in the act!
We gotta go with donuts and milk.
You said it. There's no better meal than that for a. Oh, and throw in some disposable diapers.
Excuse me?
They don't.
We have them at Juness.
Bruh.
Let's finish it.
Next door. Fine. Hit him. You're spying, aren't you?
Huh?
Oh, what did I do to dis- I mean, it's nothing major. It's not like Dojima- So, what are you kids up to?
We were just about to head over to the tofu-
Oh.
Hey!
Uh-huh. Likely story.
He's a detective on active duty.
Listen. Listen here, guy.
Don't stop. The culprit might get.
But we walked past her like a thousand.
Come on out, you bastard. We're ready for you.
What?
Look!
Who's there?
What the heck? Get him! Tackle him!
Get back.
Well, now she goes missing.
Stop.
Shut up!
I'll do it, you know. What?
What?
No! If the suspect gets injured, the police will be held responsible.
I'll do it, I swear!
Hey! How are we Come on, let's... All right. Look! Over there!
Got him from behind, just as planned.
Shut the hell up, murderer!
It's no use!
Wait, I just really like Rosette, so I wanted to look, see? All I-
Yep, you're the culprit, all right. No- All right. We'll hear your story down at the station.
Please.
Got him.
I know for a fact it's not a crime in the-
Hey! Don't you understand what's happening here? Come with me. We'll talk about. Wow, that would. I gotta thank you guys for all.
Oh!
But you really should stop getting involved with this stuff. Come on.
Is it.
Rest
no.
Is up to...
Looks like the killer was a pervert.
Wait.
Guys.
Does that mean. Awesome!
Guys. Oh, oh my. Oh my goodness.
Hey.
Oh, hey, she's missing. Wow.
Oh, did you come to see Reese?
Huh?
She does that sometimes. You must forgive her.
She...
Come on, you worry too much. I mean, we can...
What?
We'll dis... If you'll excuse me. Man, I can't wait.
Good job, guys.
She left without...
Shouldn't we look for her?
Yeah.
There you go. She's nowhere, is she? Yeah. Nice.
None of the
Good work.
Maybe we're just not looking...
Damn it, this...
Well, the weatherman says it's gonna rain tonight.
Evening. Dun dun dun.
Welcome.
Thanks. Yeah. All right. You guys are really chewing through my days. Hey, look, a TV show. There it is.
How embarrassing! Is this too hot for TV? Well, if a thing is worth doing all the way. I'm gonna bear it all for you. Stay.
Well, there it is.
Hey, did you see Rosette on TV?
Yeah. Relax, bud.
Is it me or are these shows getting...
Calm down. Calm down, right. Buddy.
Her shadow self is probably doing whatever it wants again. But, man, we couldn't prevent the kidnapping this time either.
Nope.
That detective from this afternoon was no help at all. Any...
Still gotta turn in my quest to the fox.
Crying.
Poor Teddy.
Having fun out there. You for.
We. I'm sorry.
I was bored. It made. I'm a useless bear. I don't even know what I am. I couldn't.
Poor Teddy.
Out. Then I thought I heard voices from your world. They. I was so lonely that I tried to cry.
Well, you are hollow.
Shut up! Stop saying I'm hollow!
Don't snap at me. This is your world, isn't it? You're the one who said you just want to live here peacefully and made us promise to...
Come on! I'm sure Teddy's just tired.
When I'm alone, I think too much. It makes me even lonely. I was so sad that my chest would burst. Can I try scoring with you two someday?
Bruh.
Sure. Go right ahead.
Can we please drop the whole scoring thing?
Anyways, we wanted to ask you something.
What?
Has it been a... Did a girl called Rise Kuji...
Rise?
You can't tell? You're no...
I'm a pretty chef. Soon,
be...
I won't be useful at all.
That's not true.
I can...
I got you, Teddy.
I'll go look for something that'll help you search.
I can't tell for sure. I think I'll be able to find her. I just need some kind of hint. There's a lot of things.
Got your back, Teddy.
Thank you very much. I'll try even.
Oh, boy. Me and Teddy are gonna be best buds. Okay, goodbye. Floodplain. I need a fish. What I need to do. Hey, bud. Buy them all. Sharp shovel. Well. Sharp shovel seems good. Exactly what we needed. Another run around school, make sure there's no more quests before we end up going back into TV. To the other side. Okay. Nothing. All right. All right. Going to town. Check the shopping district. Anything special going on in here? It'll change. Nothing tomorrow. Alright. Goodbye. Papa rat. Yeah, I don't think that's correct term there. Hey, kids. Well, you're in a rough spot, kid. Well, you told me the floodplain, so let's go there. Thank you. Riverbank? Guy. Which guy? Helpful. Maybe I have to go to this place. Okay. You better at cooking yet? No. Or puppy dog. Guess there's nothing actually to do. Who's I? Went to cafe. Can I go in here yet? Nope. I'm gonna turn in my quest to the fox. Come here, fox. I did the thing. He say, yay, Kawooga. Rank 4. All right.